Let's go to task B. Anyone can begin.
I would like to start the discussion by saying that going to education and career fairs is the most useful source of information to help me in making my decisions. This is because by attending the education and career fairs, we can get to know which colleges offer the courses and the price for the courses and also the availability of the scholarship that I can apply instead of just going blindly for the college. So what's your opinion, candidate?
I don't agree with your opinion, candidate B, because I don't think that education and career fairs nowadays is really useful for students who just completed their secondary or tertiary education. This is because even though there are actually a lot of universities, they have their exhibition in a lot of areas, but the reasons why I say that they are not helping the students because they're actually just giving out all the brochures whereby the students are actually just have the students are actually just taking all the brochures home and they read the brochures themselves. And why don't we just save the time of going to all these exhibitions and just sit and relax in our house and surf the internet and get more information about all the education and educational programs on our own?
I agree with candidate A. I don't agree with your candidate B because if you go to the education and career fairs, there will be a bias there. All the career guidance or the students, they just promote their own university. You can't get to know your interests by just going to these all education and career fairs. But in home, you just can search for the internet and find out some information about different fields. You can find out your interests by your own without other disturbance and influence. So,
I do agree with you, candidate A and candidate C. Internet although provide a lot of information that you are needed, but some of that are not true. In internet, they always posted the good reviews, good photos, and the facilities available in the colleges, which actually this is not true.
But some of the website, there are a lot of information. For example, some of the professional, they will post their comments and some of the information about the field on the website, so you can find out different kind of information from different people, not only from the university.
But these examples also might not be true, because this is actually a tactic of the people who used to persuade and ask the students to come to study in their colleges.
But same goes to the education and career fairs, right? They just recommend you some of the courses their university offer. If their university do not offer this kind of courses you prefer, they might encourage you to study another courses as well. So they are influencing you, they affect you, study. So you study, you choose their university and gain.
It cannot be denied that going to education and career fairs will actually give you a lot of ideas about what are you going to be in the future. But that's just a basic guidance for you. But for you to make a decision on higher education, it actually all depends on your own and it's not just going to career and education fair. Even though you attend a lot of career and education fair and you got a lot of information, but after getting all the information provided, you actually have to do extra research on your own, that's to search for information from the media. If you attend different career and education fairs, you'll get the brochures whereby the brochures will just give you a very brief description on the courses that you're going to study. But after that, you still have to do a lot of extra work yourself. You have to really go and find out what are the courses that you're going to study in about. Yeah, can I just depend on the brochures you got from the career and education fairs,
is actually not sufficient enough for you to make an accurate decision.
Going to education and career fair does not mean that you are going to make the decisions on the spot. Maybe you will go to look for the information from the internet. It's true, even me, I will also do so. But there are quite many choices available for you to choose. How are you going to look it one dollar for the university, for the internet? There are many universities available. You don't know, is this university available?
But the education and career fairs doesn't really, not all the universities will have exhibition in the education and career fairs. There are maybe some other universities in overseas which didn't exhibit in the education and career fairs. And there's a time we have to search the information through the media. It's not everyone choose to study in our country. There are a lot of students who want to study in overseas. So it's not all the information are available in the education and career fairs.
But there are also education fairs available given by the foreign universities. I've went there before, and it actually is very useful because I know there is an assistant of this type of university. Instead of you just going to look blindly from the media, it's a waste of time because you might need the time to do any other things.
But from the internet, actually all the information about the university are mentioned on their website because they know that the students need those information to help them to make their own decision. But if you are going to those education and career fairs, there are a lot of people. There are crowded with people. You can't just get all the information from some people there because they are busy with talking to other people. They might just ignore your request from them.
And I don't think that going to education and career fairs is useful in helping us to make decisions because there are actually too many universities which held their exhibitions in the career and education fair. It actually confused you in choosing which university that you're supposed to go to because there are too many choices for you and you are not experienced enough to filter which university is really good for you and suitable for you.
Okay, stop.